Crazy Donnie, and today we're playing some more Minecraft Skyrim. This is the second video. This will not be a series, guys. I'm just making a second video because this is pretty exciting. Ooh, I don't know if it will become a series. I'll probably stop like what I did at the plastic because I got tired of that plastic one. I did not finish it, or should have been a four, but I did not make a four. Because I was too lazy. Sorry, guys. I know I am a sucky YouTuber, but please subscribe. It will be really helpful, guys. Hey, and I might become a YouTuber, like a famous YouTuber. One day.
Toby.
What?
I need you.
For what?
Mommy's making me pancakes.
Okay.
Wait, I like the video better.
Yeah, I'm making a video.
Yay!
Yeah, my brother Leland is right by me.
Yeah, everyone. I broke my leg last time.
Yeah, sure.
It was that.
My baby brother is obsessed with
gas.
So, like, tell me some cool gas things, and I'll show them to my little brother, Leon. He's right here. Like, put it in the comments.
Okay.
Because he loves gas. I don't know why.
Yeah, everyone, I love gas.
It's like a bar. Like, why is there... Holy crap, why is there a skeleton here? I did not know. I'm gonna beat the crap out of you. No, you don't mess with me. I'm just... Wrecked. Why was there a skeleton here?
That's because it's coming.
Okay, I'm taking this torch. Will it be too dark for a lunchers? I'm taking this torch. I'm placing it over here because it's way darker down here. It needs some light. There we go. Now it's the same. There's a skeleton right there. That was crazy. Whoa, jumped over the fence like a boss. We're still in the village, guys.
Guys, I'm Kobe.
What? My name's Crazy Donna. Crazy Donna.
Now you know mine is?
What?
Crazy Zombie.
Yeah, my baby brother, his name is Crazy Gas, because he loves gas. So.
Yeah, no,
whoa, no. Stupid, now I'm kind of stuck
on the middle.
Can I set this somewhere? Like, can I just like do some parkour?
Nope.
I do parkour. I feel your pain, villager. I feel your pain, but I ain't gonna feel it for long. Boing. I feel your pain. Here, I'll help you get out. Come on. I'll help you. Come on. There you go. Now get away from the water. I helped you. Now get away from the water. What is this? What is this? Well, that's a painting. I'll mess that up. I don't care what it looks like. I gotta set it back. So let's check for monsters. That was crazy. There's a skeleton in here. I don't understand why there was. Well, sorry guys, I accidentally hit the phone.
I just made that up.
Yeah, we just made that off of the tip of our heads. We're just like,
okay, one more thing that we made up. Hold it down! Yeah.
Hold it down. No, boom, boom. Hold it down.
Ain't no one thing
I'll make. What is this? Why is flint and steel a sword?
I don't know.
It's like, that's weird. Like, flint and steel carry a torch and a fart.
And the torch.
Wait, there's a door right here, guys. I'm playing with the controller behind me. That is not a drawer, and I'm taking this painting. I'm out.
I
stole. Give me this. Is this another room? Yes.
No.
Nope. Ooh, we got ourselves. Yes, we got some armor. We got some kind of armor.
You
look stupid, but we got armor. You look stupid. You look retarded, but we got some armor.
But it looks retarded.
Off we go.
Some armor.
Yeah. Boing, boing, bada, bing, bang, bang, shoot, shoot, bullet, bullet, gun, zip, zip, pale, pale. Set that back. Where'd the painting go? Cause every time I whip, I get this feeling that I ain't gonna cry, but I ain't gonna mean to die. So no. Every time I whip, I get this feeling. Did it go behind my house?
No.
Like, where'd it go? That painting just disappeared. Hey, ta 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 ta. Oh, here's one painting. I found another one. Hey, ta 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 ta. Hey, ta ta. Yeah, there we go.
Let's cut down.
Now I can look up here in this window and stalk on the outside world. I look stupid with this hat on, but it bothers. You can't even see my cherry. You can't see my cherry anymore. Just kidding.
No, nice.
Peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat. Hey. Peanut butter jelly down.
Also, another painting.
Bling. Okay, let's see if we can steal from somewhere else. Punch.
I punched you.
Oh, yeah. Watch out, yeah. Watch out. Is there anywhere else I can go to steal stuff?
No.
I've been dabbing in a big old city, but all I like to do is
no, pee. Go to the middle of the bridge. Kobe.
My name is
Kobe.
Chicken.
Kobe.
I'm a chicken.
Kobe.
I'm a chicken. Kobe. Okay, we got ourselves a stone axe. Bum 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 bum
bum.
It's not raining. It's raining outside, I believe, yeah. In real life, it's raining outside. But that's why I made a video, because I can't go outside. Why'd you walk in front of this freaking...
I show everyone this.
But Leland,
I made this.
Go around. Don't walk in front of it. Go around.
Yeah, my brother's super dumb, guys. He likes to whoop me.
Well, we all get whoopings, Leland. Like,
no, Kobe give me whoopings all the time.
It says in the Bible that you have to whoop your kids if you love them. It actually does say that, but it doesn't actually say you have to whoop your kids if
and
you love them. It says it in
hurt.
A different way. I don't read the Bible. Like,
I
believe in Jesus. I believe in Jesus. I know he's real.
He is what he's spanked me.
Tell me in the comments below if you believe in Jesus. I do.
Yeah, I like Jesus. I made this. I like Jesus.
Let's go to bed.
I love
Jesus. So this video will be going.
My sister's coming here.
Yeah, you remember how my controller turned off all the time?
Yeah.
You remember how you had to hold it up here?
Yeah.
I put the tape up here just so it holds it up. So it hasn't turned off yet.
How long have you been playing for?
It's extra.
Well, this is my second video of Skyrim, so about 20, 50 minutes. This is my second video.
Oh, ew, he has poop sandals, but go.
Leland, ew.
Go.
Oh my god. Don't, Leland. Calm.
He wouldn't go, so I just pushed him in.
Yeah, I was spanking.
If you touch Jaylee, so you know she's gonna hurt you.
Like, shut up.
She will. Like, you will.
I get.
Oh, shut up.
Narwhals, narwhals swimming in the ocean. Look at this sword. Like, what does this sword look like? What kind of, like, material?
Metal?
Yeah, but look, it's a wooden.
Really?
Wooden sword. And it looks that. It looks strong. Like, that thing looks strong, and it's a wooden sword. It does 40. It does 4 damage.
0.4 damage.
No, 4.0. 4.0 damage.
Same thing.
I like these paintings. I can, like. They're just pretty. Look how dumb I look. I found this.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I just like walking around. Look how dumb I look with this leather cap on.
Like, you're wearing a leather
cap. Look, I don't have it on. Then I have it on. But it gives me armor. I don't care.
Half of one armor.
Yeah. How long is this video? 11 minutes. I don't like my videos more than 15 minutes long because I can't. Bada bing, bada boom, bada bing, bada boom. So I can look out there. Oh, I saw a pig. I'm gonna kill it. I saw a pig. Or a cow. No, I saw a pig up here. I need that. Where'd that pig at, though? It was up here. Where is it? I don't see it. It left because it saw. Aha, I found you. I know I saw a pig.
Guys, I'm back.
Could I go the other way? Is there like a passage through here? Nope.
Where are the monsters at?
They have not spawned. Well, there's a skeleton in the house. I was like, how did you get here?
Kill it.
Yeah, I did. I killed it. I have its restings, I believe. Or did it give me anything? Yeah, I have two bones. Like, I just found a skeleton. Like, I had to put a torch in the building. It was this building that was a skeleton. I didn't even know there was a skeleton. It was right here shooting at me. I just noticed when I was getting hurt. I need food. Let me eat this crap. I never got my cooked beef out of the oven. I should go get that. The thing about Minecraft, you can leave your food as long as you're in the oven as you want, and it won't burn. In real life, it burns. So this would be a good place to hide.
Not really.
Kind of, yeah, like.
Yeah,
I need a fishing rod because I do need to go fishing. Parkour. There's some parkour. Like, there's cobblestone, but I don't know if you can do parkour because I'm in water. You can do some parkour. Okay, the floor is lava. Already did a video about it, but whatever. The floor is lava. Yeah, oh.
I hate the way you say lava.
Lava.
Quit. I'll smack you.
Lava.
That's annoying.
Ooh. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the video here, and bye.